back into the caves today. I spoke about the cave paintings, how they originated. But when I was thinking, I thought, we know about this kind of art because there is evidence. We can see it, we can analyze it, we can date it back. So we know that kind of art existed. But has anyone ever thought about music? Music is also a form of artistic expression. So I thought, I'm sure music existed even at that time. How do we know about that? We don't know anything about that. Because they didn't have any device or any instrument to record music or to show any kind of evidence that music existed. But I'm sure it existed. Along with creating art, I'm sure the human mind, the creativity side of it decided to connect it with sound as well. I think probably how they discovered sound was the human voice itself and repetition of noise, repetition of pattern. Probably they made noise while they were hunting so that they could scare the animals or try to trap it using repetitive kind of some kind of a loud noise, like making noise with sticks and screaming in a repetitive pattern or clicking noises. So in a similar fashion, they must have thought of it as from a musical point of view also. They didn't think it's music, or they didn't write songs and sing songs, but to them it was probably like a hymn or a humming kind of a pattern. Part of that pattern must have given them peace as well. There is some evidence of the earliest known musical instrument. It was somewhere around 50,000 years ago. They found a flute somewhere in a cave close to Germany again. And it was made out of a bear, the femur of the bear. So yes, they did devise, they did figure out that using or creating a certain kind of instrument changed the noise, changed the sequence or the higher notes or the lower notes of noise that can be produced. Also subsequently, they found a similar kind of a flute, again once again in a cave in Germany, and it had five holes in it. So they must have experimented with it to see how they can get notes, higher notes, lower notes, and played around with it. So yes, there was music at that time. They did enjoy the pleasures of pleasant sound and noise, and that's an artistic form as well. So along with art, music, what else evolved? Let's find out in the next session. Thank you for staying tuned.